It currently seems that we in Western Europe are the most concerned, together with perhaps California, about the energy transition.
There's a huge opportunity for collaboration, particularly around data sharing, and that's what we think is going to be key for the future success.
And actually outside during the breaks, we're not just going to be networking and chatting, you're going to go to these young companies and you're going to ask them what you can do to get their business to become more viable.
And we see a very big focus on partnerships.
The purpose of these events is to basically provide a platform for the industry so that people can connect with each other, that we can discuss the relevant themes that are currently ongoing in the industry. In this case, we've chosen for the future of energy.
Diving into geothermal, what does geothermal look like? Well, you're basically drilling for heat. You're building a power plant, a heat power plant, very close to the consumer.
So we're building a hub where the energy transition actually takes place, where it's shaped.
Are we doing enough collectively to imagine positive alternative futures and anticipate also the potential of much more disruptive change?
We have probably the biggest challenge facing mankind. We should not be embarrassed or ashamed that we work in the energy system.
I will say with as much certainty you all say it, by mid-century, fossil fuels will be completely marginalized.
We may very well look back on this period in the future as a tipping point for our industry.
Personally, I'm confident that we actually can get to a place between 2050 and 2070 of zero net emissions.